In today's Minecraft video, 20 players, including myself, all go out to make a secret base. The goal of this game mode is to be the last secret base standing. This is Minecraft Hide or Hunt, and it's all condensed into one episode. This is brand new. We've never done this before. If you guys enjoy my content, make sure to go down below, hit that subscribe button. It's free. If we smash over 5,000 likes on this episode, we will do this again. Okay, here we go. We've got 25 minutes to make our base. Otherwise, we are disqualified. Look at Raven's skin. Once his grace period is over, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him for that. That's so... He's bald Ryan. Okay. Oh my god, we're both going for it. Ah, stop. It's... Oh. Do not set it off. Do not set it off. Do not set it off. Nabbing it. I'm nabbing it. I'm nabbing it. All mine. All mine. All mine. Oh, wait. Are emeralds even useful? I'll nab it just in case. Oh my god. Did he not get down here? He probably thought I was gonna set it off. Haha. Oh. Cheeky Raven. Cheeky. Trying to knock down a zombie on me. Did he think I was going to set the TNT? He probably thought I was going to set the TNT off. I'm surprised Raven didn't jump down to set the TNT off. Like, that's a Raven move, right? And it technically would have been bypassing grace period because it's a natural trap. Okay, that was unexpected. I was actually running over here because my base idea for this season, right, is to make a base in the desert and hide the base ladder underneath a cactus. And hopefully no one will check it. These bases are risky, but what's the fun? Like, you know, you might as well take some risks instead of making a boring old plain base. I like experimenting with new things, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to run over here and hope there's more desert over in this direction. But we've got 25 minutes get started, so we got plenty of time. I hope we got some iron. We also got a blast protection 4 book, fire protection 1. We also got 3 golden apples. That is sick. And 9 TNT. I wonder if we can make a trap in our base. Okay, there's no desert over here, but it's probably a good idea that we did come over here because we need to get wood for ladders. Oh, I just heard a creeper explosion. There is definitely someone down. Oh yep, Finn's down in the ravine. Whoa, hello, where did he come from? Okay, right, let's just mine. That was creepy. That was like a jump scare. Right, we need enough iron for a diamond set, and if we get diamonds, that's a bonus. Oh, actually, if we find diamonds, we'll have to come back for them. I've just realized. Oh, is there gonna be... Oh, God. That's a lot of mobs. They can't jump over, right? Oh, wait, I think they might be able to. Oh, my God, go away. Go away. That's a lot of mobs. I don't want to die today. Oh, my God, someone died by drowning. Okay, at least I won't be first death. If a creeper comes up behind me and blows me up, I'm going to be so sad. Right, we need some coal because obviously we need to smelt our shizzle whizzle. We're doing good on time. That should be enough coal for a second. Now, the sickening thing is that we obviously, until we place on our beacon, we can't craft a furnace. We can't craft anything for that matter. There is so many people around here. Finn's up there like, oh, God. Uh-oh. Come here. Kill you. There better not be more stuff down here. Oh, okay, right. If it stays zombies, I'm happy. Skeletons and creepers are the nightmares. Okay, this is nasty. There's so many mobs. Okay, mine this. Is there a creeper up here? Nope, there's a skeleton. I'm going down. I'm going down. Block myself in. Oh, God. Okay, I blocked myself in with a skeleton. He can't shoot me in a 1x1 block. That's... Oh, a bow! Thank you so much! Oh, my God, how kind. Okay, I need to get this iron from underneath the floor, but without... You know, open it up to a host of zombies. Oh, God. No. Okay, I died. I kept my stuff. I made my way back. And the stuff is duplicated on the floor, which is incredible. Nice. You have like a 25% chance to keep your inventory. And it's kind of a... Do you know what? That's kind of a glitch. It, like, you know, I think that's kind of a glitch to kind of kill yourself in the grace period and do that kind of stuff when no one can kill you. So I'm going to leave my stuff there and let it burn. I picked up whatever I picked up. I'll leave it be. Let's try not dying anymore now. Oh my God, we just, yeah, that's a glitch. We just duplicated a stack. We got 64 iron ore. We're leaving that be from now on. We didn't do it on purpose, but if I do it again, that would technically be abusing the powers. So I'm gonna keep moving through the mine. We've got enough ores so we can actually get out of here if we wanted to. Oh, gold, I can't mine it. Oh, a mine shaft. Oh, we might be able to find some. Can diamonds spawn in the mine shaft chest? Because if that's true, then that would be sick. Creeper. Don't die again, please. Because next time I might not be so lucky to keep my inventory. Okay, loads of... Oh, chest. Okay, more iron. Sick. That's 11 iron altogether. Coal as well. Do we need name tags? No, we don't. No, need pumpkin seeds. Just keep on moving. We don't need any more iron. We need diamonds, which we're not at the right level, so we're not going to find any. I'm not going down there. Cave spiders. Oh, no. Go away from me. Yeah, I have 2 beacons too, actually. Let me throw that out. I don't know if that's going to glitch anything out. More cave spiders. Gold. Okay. Right. I'm going to literally kill this person over here first. This little creeper. Okay, he's down. What have we got here? Ooh, oh my god, an iron pickaxe. Let's go. Let's keep the spare one just in case we break. No, wait, an iron pickaxe should be plenty enough. What? Okay, and then a gold in here. And oh, a punch one book. Oh, that's sick. What can I get rid of? I don't know what to get. Redstone, I suppose. I don't need the food. I will take the gold, though. That's a fact. Oh my god, yes. Mineshaft OP. Lava, get rid of you. I see them. I see diamonds. Demons, oh my god. Let's go. This is a very, very, very good start. And it could have been really bad because I did die. Oh my god, yes. How many have we got? We've got 5. Let's go. Any more diamonds hiding around here? Because, like, if we could get a full set of iron within the grace period, that would be sick. No, okay. Let's not get too greedy because if we don't get our base set up within this 25-minute segment, we're essentially going to be disqualified and all our stuff won't matter. So let's get on out of here. And also, I need to craft some gear so I don't die. So let's get to the surface where it's nice and safe. Oh my god, I've just dug up and I just found another chest. Oh, another golden apple. This is such a good start. I got absolutely destroyed by the zombies at the start, though. We've made it to the surface. Oh, hello. I have... This is just perfect. I have emeralds. Do you guys want to take anything? I'm under strict time. You know what? That's a done deal, I think. Wait, is there anything else? Just before I double, I think that's a done deal. I need the arrows. I'll take that. No, don't have enough for that. Don't have enough for that. No, done deal, dude. Pleasure doing business with you. What a deal. So the base idea I'm thinking of doing is making a base underneath the sand here, then putting a cactus block on top of it and hoping that nobody searches for it or thinks that there's a base there, should I say. That is the idea. The thing is, though, I need to do it somewhere in such a place that isn't a hill, but more a flat area, like there. So I'm going to take this, and you know what? We'll run across the other side of the map. Here is a bit too, I don't know, hilly. I feel like people will search here. Here is the most perfect spot. So this is where the base will be. Right here. This is such a risky thing to do. All right, we're going to dig down. Okay. This is where our base is going. So I'm going to take the risk that no one saw me going down here. I hope not. Placing it down. Boom. There we go. Beacon down. We now need to make some wood to make a chest because we have so many materials. It's ridiculous. We also need to make a furnace and start smelting straight away so that we're saving time as much as possible. We need at least enough for iron armor, a shield, all that kind of good stuff today. There we go. Right. This is good. This is going good. We just hope that we don't get knocked out. Like, we've hit so much good luck here. Let's hope that we don't hit a bad streak of bad luck. And don't worry. I've learned my lesson this season. If I find someone's base, they're getting knocked out straight away. No chances. No Mr. Nice Guy. Watch me be a nice guy in 10 seconds, though. Right, let's block this up right now. A drop down chute right here. So we can go down the ladder a little bit, but then we can just zoom straight down it if we need to. All right, there we go. Drop down chute required. We also need a bed. So let's get a bed set up in here. Bed is set up. I just need to remember to sleep in it at night. Shield acquired. There we go. And then we have enough for a full set of iron armor. Yes. Perfect. Okay, there we go. Dude, this is the best start we've ever had. I'm telling you. Okay, we also want a diamond sword. And I'm actually gonna... You're gonna be shocked by this, but I think almost nearly a diamond shovel. But I think a pickaxe would be probably the best thing to go for. Oh, this is such a tough one. Shovels are so good, though. Oh, pickaxe... Yeah, we're gonna go for a diamond shovel because it breaks so much. Honestly, the goal here is to find as many bases as possible. Shovels find the most bases. Pickaxes do... But I suppose I can just make a few iron pickaxes now. Okay, we got 7 minutes. Let's try make an anvil if we can. Anvil acquired. Lovely stuff. Put the anvil over there. Fire protection 1. Let's put that on my chest plate. Make me feel big and strong, you know? Make them fear me. They're going to think, oh, he's got prop 4. But it's actually just this. But also, punch 1 going on the bow, which is quite good. Might save my life. You never know. Okay, we've slept in the bed too, which is sick. Take off the armor for 2 seconds while I go back up to the surface. We're going to start heading up and we're going to get ready to hunt. We don't want to be seen going out of the base. Right, so we need a little bit of cactus. Perfect. Right, let's head up to the top and let's pop on out of here. Hopefully, no one spots us. Otherwise, this base idea is absolutely ripped. This is such a risky base. I'll tell you that, guys. It is. But if it works, it works. The only way I think it can get found is if I get spotted going into it. And that's it, really. Okay. It is now completed. It is now done. That is our base right there where that cactus block is. Risky, I know. But will anyone check it? I don't know. I have no idea. I don't think anyone's ever made a cactus base before. I have no idea. Now, we're going to secure ourselves on top of that mountain. We got 4 minutes. We might be able to get a bit of a vantage point up there. And we got a punch two bow as well, so let's use that. Oh, I've just noticed I wasn't in full screen. I've now went into full screen. My bad. I hear someone mining. Someone's living here, I'm telling you. Or unless they're mining, but would you be deeper underground? I heard someone right below me here. And in about 15 or 3 minutes, we're about to find out potentially whose base we just found. Or they're just mining, who knows? We already have our first area to search. The only thing is, like, everyone is technically invisible. Okay, so people have climbed up this hill, as you can see, right over there. Could be people living there. There could be someone up there. Endless possibilities, to be perfectly honest. Oh, sugar. I was meant to make an axe, not a sword. Billy, grace period is over. Okay, this is going on. I was meant to make an axe. I'm so silly. Knew I was missing something. Where are they? Someone's climbed up all the way over there as well. There's definitely a base over there. There's 100% a base over there. Oh, look, look, look. I see him. I see him. He's trying to burn the mobs. He's trying to burn the mobs. Look at him. Look at him go. Trying to burn the mobs. Okay. That could be our guy right here. I'm digging down. You can dig. Okay, you can kill whoever and destroy whoever. I'm digging down. So if we dig down, hopefully we don't fall into. Do you know what? I've done so well. Let's dig a double. But like, it sounded like he was digging right here. So like, chances are we might just dig right into the base. Or it was just a mine. We're going to find out. Yeah, I hear someone. Someone's getting geared. I've just found someone's base. I've just found someone's base. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he gone? I just heard someone getting geared up. There's definitely some- Finn's beacon. I'm so sorry, Finn, but you're out. You're out, Finn. Tense fight. He's dead. He's down. Finn's out. Finn's out of the game. I'm so sorry, Finn. Give me that axe. That's exactly what I wanted. Give me the axe. We got the shield. Water bucket. You know what? Should have that probably handy on me right there. Come on. Where's the axe? Where's the axe? Where's the axe? It's so OP. Axe is way better than diamond sword. Come on. Give me the axe. Wait, did he even have an axe? I suppose he didn't. Unless I picked it up and I'm not. Oh, yeah. It's right there. It's right there. This is way better than the diamond sword. I'm telling you that right now, guys. Right. We just raided Finn already. Like, sorry, Finn. I heard you mining. He even had a secret entrance. That's so sick. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't even use it. Apologies. So I'm assuming that was Finn, right? With the old buckets down here. I'm just gonna assume it was. All right, we're going to head off in this direction. Now, I did panic and I did eat a golden apple, but that was just due to the reason, like, I thought he had, if he had an axe and I had a shield, if he had an axe and I only had a diamond sword and he was shielding, I couldn't break through that axe. So he actually could have wrecked me if he shielded up sooner. He would have killed me, for sure. Finn. Okay, this is where I saw someone else stack up. I'm so sorry. I heard you mining.
Best base I've ever made.
I heard you mining. I was like, I'm going to get on top of this hill and like scout out. And then I could hear someone mining. I was like, okay, well, I found your base. Were you the one down below basically trying to burn skeletons in the field?
No, I didn't try.
Oh, that wasn't you? Oh, right. No. You could have killed me, by the way, because you had a shield and an axe. Oh, yeah, okay. I found someone. I found Toxic. Hey, Toxic. Jeez! Don't worry, I have enough to get started again. Okay, buggers, I really fudged that one up. I was just riding the hype train. Okay, I've got some armor back. It's kind of like rippers, but yeah, I honestly was overconfident. Yes. The axes are so OP. It's ridiculous. Okay, here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Right, remember, all I have to do is find their base. That's the only thing that matters. I saw where he came from. I'm gonna go over in that direction. I'm gonna find his base and get revenge. It's the last base standing, remember, people. Cheeky assassination. And there we go. Secured. Okay, right. Secure ourselves some items. Oh, another invisibility pot. I will nab that one for sure. Hello, Doc. How's it going? You wanna go? Have you got any stuff on you? I'm interested to know. Nope, you didn't. Okay, that's fine. Back invisible. Let's go. Disappear. Into the night. Oh, wait. I have an arrow in my body. Never mind. Probably can't disappear. Armor back on. Now I'm invisible. Right. Let's go find Toxic. I want revenge. for me being silly. I should have tried to bow him more, or like, I don't know, ate a golden apple before, you know, something like that. You know, that would have been smart, right? I know he's up there somewhere, though. I'm telling you, we're gonna find him. There's 17 teams remaining. I'm still one of them at the moment. There's Bobble. I see Bobble. Bobble's name has been acquired. He looks like he's climbing up the hill, though, as well. He doesn't look like he lives here. This is kind of where I died to Toxic, and I shouldn't have. I'm gonna kick myself in the teeth for that. But hey, we had so much good luck, we had to run into his... Where's Bobble going? Oh my god, I think we just followed Bobble to his base. Or is he just searching? I don't know if Bobble maybe knows that I'm around here, or an invisible guy is. He might have spotted me. I'm not sure. But, like, it looked like he was gonna go into there. There's Toxic back over there. To me, it looked like Bobble was about to go into his base, or he was just searching. I'm not sure. Toxic's gone back over here. I swear it was Toxic's name I just saw. We're kind of being doing the cheeky invisible moves right now. Toxic, I think, might be living here somewhere. This is where I saw him last. Bobble is right there. He's searching. I've got 1 minute left. I need to get... Okay, so he's searching for a base. So maybe he's on the same... He's possibly just searching. I'm going to try drinking over an invisibility pipe. Right, 7 minutes. You never know, he might find Toxic's base for me. I think he's just found a base. Yeah. Oh no, Sword has been killed by Toxic Shadows. Oh my god, Toxic is... I've just given Toxic a mass weapon of destruction. Wait, where did he disappear to? Wait, is he like fake searching where his base is? Bobble just went deep underground there. Deep underground. I've just found Bobble's base. I've just sneakily found Bobble's base. Oh my god. Oh no, wait. Or is he just find someone else's base? He left it open. Whose base is this? Hello? Okay, it's already been found. Lapis, cooked food, Tummers. I don't know whose base this is. Is it being found? I'm assuming it has. Bobble and Tummers are up above. It's my time to get out of here. This base has been found already. I'm hoping that was Toxic's base. I really hope it was. I thought I was after really sneakily finding their base, but obviously not. Right, we got 6 minutes. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that Toxic's base has been found. Or that was someone's base. Maybe Tummers, that's why he was coming back. Let's have a dig over here. I feel like Bobble was trying to search here. Or it looked like he was about to go live in here. Nope, doesn't seem to be anything there. Okay, so Toxic, I just asked Toxic. Toxic is out. So I believe... Who knocked you out? So I think it was Bobble. So I think... I just want to... Yeah, okay, so Bobble found Toxic's base. So I was right about that. So Bobble, you know what? Thank you very much. You helped me achieve my goal. I don't know. Is Toxic dead though? No, he's still running around and fairly kicking. So the base has been found near here, which is great. I've got 3 minutes of visibility left. I need to find my way down. And I think I just found it. Oh, there's a guy there. Invisible? Huh. So someone's after coming out of here. Invisible? Okay, so that might be someone basically, you know, was in their base crafting, you know, came out. They've now put their armor on because they're comfortably away from it. So the base might be somewhere around here. So I'll keep that in my notebook. Who is it though? I have no idea who this is, but I'm going for it. I'm probably going to die. Die! Thank you. Skeleton, come on, guy. We're on the same team. Thank you. Oh, thank you for the bow. What a kind gesture. I don't know who I just killed. I just killed Spike Monkey. Okay. Right. Let's see if Spiky Monkey comes back out of the same area. That's what I'm interested in. So Spike Monkey's base should be somewhere over in this direction, if that's the case. Somewhere in the water somewhere. He's definitely after coming out of his base, and it looked like he wanted to go a bit more mining, which is interesting. Oh my god, these mobs are gonna kill me. Oh my god, we got so much lapis off him. Oh, baby zombie, the worst kind of zombie! Climb the hill! Oh wait, there's a spider following me. He can climb after me. There better not be someone waiting up on top of this hill. Okay, so Spike should come out somewhere over there if he comes back up to the surface. Somewhere down there. Hello, zombie, how's it going? Can you go away? Thank you. Spider's not following me anymore. Spike is somewhere down there, but where? Or maybe on the side of the hill. That's a possibility as well. And he jumped down and put his armor on. Now, I'm just playing this notion in my head. Like, he might not live anywhere near here. It just looked like he was after coming out of his base. That's basically what it looked like. Wait, I need to make sure someone's not on this hill. Nope, we're all good. If someone comes up behind me and wants to backstab me, it's not going to be a good turn. I'm just waiting to see if I can see Spike. Yep, there he is. It's capture. Came out of the water just there, I think. Found your base, buddy. Pretty sure. That's called tactically waiting. That was a freaking stakeout. Where is he going? Okay, he's running off. Let's go see if we can knock him out, shall we? Please say I just saw where he came from. Oh, God. Oh, that was close. I think he came from here. Diorite? Is this it? Cheeky old diorite hiding? Anyone see me? No. I hate, like, when your back's not protected. Oh my god, it takes so long to mine. Did we find your base? No? Wait, okay. Is it here? You definitely came from the war. Or did you jump down? Capture, where's your base, buddy? Is it somewhere here? Where is it? I hear Avernus smelting. His base is definitely here. Where is it? I heard it smelting. I think it's literally just done smelting as well. It sounded like it was off here to my right. There it is. There it is. I found it. It might not be raided. Is it? Please don't be raided already. Oh, we just found his base. Okay, let's raid his stuff first, and then we'll think about knocking him out. Because obviously, well, we are going to knock him out. We're not going to think about it. But also, it doesn't alert him, and I can get out of here quickly. Right, he's got nothing worth of value. Break his bed. And let's break his beacon. Nice one. That was some good stakeout. Even though I thought it was Spike's base, but you don't know. Spike's base could still be somewhere here. Yes, there we go. Right. Yeah, I knew. See? We literally saw him come out of his base. Capture. Oh, and capture has been eliminated. Oh, he's relogging. That's what he's doing. Never mind. I thought he just got killed. Boom. He's taken out. Skeleton, are you okay? You look very sad looking into the wall. Okay, Spike could still be living around here, but we'll move our searches over. Let's see if anyone searched by our base, even though I have a feeling that when you do this, this is when it gets risky, because like someone's going to come along with really good gear and try to wipe you out. Let's see if anyone searched along where our base was. Toxic Shadow has been eliminated by Factions Raven. Woo! That means that Raven is probably the strongest player in the game currently right now, so do not mess with him. Oh, Dido. Oh, that's Demi. Okay, that's an admin. Never mind. We're all good. Oh. Duck was there. Duck just disappeared. Has anyone searched where my... Oh, no. Wait, what? Oh, my God. I've been knocked out. I'm out. Wait. When was I out? You're going to die for this. You're going to die for this. Did you just knock me out? One shot. All I need. Come here. You just knocked me out. I thought this base was genius. Did you just knock me out? You're not going to live. You think you're smart? I can just do this, you know. Wow. Come here, buddy. You've got an arrow in your eye. You can barely see. You've just knocked me out. I thought my base design was perfect. I thought it would never... How did that random block... He must have saw me going... Someone must have saw me going into it. That's the only way it got found. Because, like, the only block that's broke is my little, little cactus part. Come here and die and end your life. Oh, here we go. Don't end my life, Grim. Don't end my life, Grim. It's me in capture. He found my base. This needs to end. Come here. Come here. This needs to end with me and capture first. No! Don't you dare steal that kill! No. How dare you come and clean me up? No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god. I'll take this lifeline. I'll take this lifeline. No! I'll take the regen. Okay, take the regen. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'm still in the game. Capture. Nixie's over there. Where are you going, Nixie? That was... He ran at the right moment. All he needed was one more hit on me. That was it. That was it. Who knocked me out? I need to know. Was it capture? Did I get revenge? Rude. It was Raven. We need to get revenge. Okay. So Raven must be living somewhere around here. He has to have spotted me. So from that hill, maybe? Oh, dude, this is a really good spot. Cheeky, cheeky Raven. Can't believe it. Wait, is that... Oh, no. I thought it was a slab. I can hear water running. Is it into, like, something? Like a water little base? I can hear it running. Like, because obviously, like, the same as Capture's base. Where he's, like, running water into it. So, oh, my God. Oh, it's not... Oh, well, I was right, but it wasn't the running... What did I... Oh, my God. I was right about that, anyway. Wait, is this an admin base? This actually might be an admin base. Yeah, because I see, like, a nice floor. This could be an admin base. Which would be absolutely perfect for the fact of, like, we need gear, like, golden apples and stuff to actually survive as long as... No. Finally. I've found Raven's base. It's taken seasons to find Raven's base properly. And we found it. You know what? Take that, buddy. Karma's bad, isn't it? Oh, my God. Loads and loads and loads of food. Oh, and gold. Okay, we better get out of here. Raven's gonna come back for a vengeance. That's for sure. Get wrecked, Raven. And he has toxic stuff as well. I'm getting out of here. Nezha has been killed by factions Raven. Raven just acquired another kill. I finally found Raven's base. I knew I could hear water running. GG. And we were so close to finding it as well. That makes sense. I literally was searching here for ages. And that makes sense. He basically probably saw me on top of the hill. All right, let's continue our one life adventure. We're out, but so is Raven. Raven can't win again. I knew he had to be somewhere here. There's no way he found that base without seeing it. And to see it, he had to have been somewhere around when the grace period was active, which means he had to have made his base close. I feel like there could be still more bases around here by this water. People love the water. People hate the sand because they feel like they can't hide their base or they're going to lose their... Is that base? No, it's not. It's not. And over there, look, modified. See that block right there? I should have dug one more block down. I should have dug one more block in and I would have found Raven's base. So I found this like little squared out area that was perfect so the sand wouldn't quote unquote cave in. But I stopped digging because I ran out of breath. So if I kept digging, it would have been perfect. Right, let's continue our one life adventure. Where else could be a base? The village. Okay, people can't build and spawn. I'm probably going to die in a second. Like, Raven is definitely geared. So I need to be able to... I won't survive if I get spotted by Raven. Like, let's be real. I thought my base was amazing. It obviously clearly wasn't. It's just I don't get it. He had to have seen me. Oh, Spike, you're back. Oh, hello, Spike. Maybe I'm right about... You know what? Your base actually might be somewhere here. Oh my god, he just fell to his death. The poor little guy. Did he see me and went, oh no. Did he have anything of use? No. The poor guy actually fell to his death. That is extremely sad. But I think his base is somewhere around here, so that's perfect. Or maybe not. Actually, maybe not, because we killed him before, didn't we? And he never came back up to the surface. It was actually capture that we saw. SSR is naked again. I don't want my last life to die to mobs. No, 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 no. I would love to kill Raven. Honestly, it would actually make my dream. I took it out and captured, thinking it was him or Kaka. Thinking it was him. And it wasn't. It was Raven. But Raven has toxic stuff. And that means that toxic... Raven has the stuff that I had at the beginning. And that was pretty good stuff. Like, that had golden apples. Unless he used them all now, by now. Which, I don't know. It's a bit of a risk to take. But I suppose if we find him... We're gonna have to get... Oh, hello. Spike. Oh, okay. Spike doesn't live over here. Spike is right here. Hello, Spike. Where are you coming from? I would love... You had a sword and he didn't even use it on me. Where is he coming from? Maybe he lives in the village or something. What about underneath the well? Oh, nope. That's clearly been searched. It's not there. There's a witch. Enderman. Oh, my God. Spike, where are you coming from? I would love to know. Where are you? Hopefully, yeah, because maybe he spawns back at spawn, actually. I didn't even think about that. I'm going to see if he comes. Obviously, he was back at the village. So he's either going to come from that direction, or that direction. So I'm going to see if he goes back to the village to obviously try to get more food. This is where I started the episode, where I got wood and stuff. There was actually a lot of people around here, actually. Nixie was here as well, and I saw Nixie coming back over this way naked. So maybe Nixie might be living over here. Because remember he jump scared me at the start? Replay that. Yep, Finn's down in the ravine. Whoa! Hello? Where did he come from? Has someone literally built directly? Let's just double check this. Has someone built right in the corner? Okay, no, good. Okay, because you'll be surprised the amount of people that think it's a good idea. What is that? Oh, that's a supply drop. Oh my god. Hello, beautiful. I have no idea who's his base. I see a name. Oh. If I jump down. It's Spike! Never mind. I was going to say, if I jump down, this guy kills me. I'm dead. Die! Get out of here, Spike! I was about to say, if that guy, if he stayed hidden, I probably wouldn't have jumped down because it was too much of a risk to jump down into someone else's base thinking that they could be geared. Even if he just had iron armor, he would have probably absolutely wrecked me. He actually should have placed on a block here. That would have been really smart. So Spike is out. There we go. The only reason why I searched here was because it was already a little bit griefed. I was like, this looks a bit weird. And it was in the corner as well, which is perfect. I'm actually so upset about my base. I don't know how it got found. Obviously, it must have been a really bad idea. I just feel like I've studied people in Hydro Hunt. And I've noticed they've never... Like, look at all these cacti. Look at all of them. And they're never broken. Why was my one broken? I don't understand. How... Like, it's... Honestly, I'm going to say it was all the good luck I got at the start of the game. And then it just went down. But then again, I can't lie. I've had extremely good luck. We've knocked out so many people. It's incredible. And we're on one life at the moment. Bubble is still in, I think. I think Bubble's still in. Okay, things are getting quiet. SSR is still roaming about the world, probably naked. Raven, I haven't seen, but when I do see, I'm gonna cry because he's probably gonna wreck me. Or he might be over back at his base, which I'm heading towards. Oh, look at this. Hello. Is there a base there? No. That would have been a little bit obvious if there was. Where is everyone? Now, I did see SSR heading off in this direction, so maybe we'll go and see if his base is over there. Sword's still in as well. Sword hasn't been found. Maybe Sword could be the winner of this little episode. Supply drop? Oh, I want. Where is it? Oh, over there. I'm going for it. Oh, wait, someone else is too. Wait, or is it? No, it's Bobble. Bobble's naked. I'm going for it. It's my supply drop. Better be good. I don't have a base to go craft that, though, so if it's something I have to craft at, I'm done for. Oh. Let's go. Oh, I thought someone was already up there. It's Demi. Oh, he landed in water. He's so lucky. Come here. Come on. Stop looking backwards like that. You're just going to hit a block. Oh, he's down. Thank you very much for the kill, mate. Appreciate it. Did he get the stuff already? No. Oh, diamond shovel. What an upgrade. Yes. Diamond shovel. Okay. Sorry, sword. My supplies. I'm going up this way. So hopefully if I die, I land in the water. Or actually, if I fall off, I land in the water and do not die. Mine. All mine. This is my safe place. Oh. Safe. Oh, I can't get up. Oh, God. Oh, I need to break this. This is risky. There we go. Oh, God, it's diamonds. I can't smelt them. I have no... Well, I suppose, actually, I do have a base to go smelt these at. I suppose I do. Protection 1, sharpness 1. Yes, I will take that. The iron, I do not need. The cooked food, I do not need. I'm on 1 life, so it does not matter. I have an anvil at my base, but I'm assuming it's going to be stolen. My beautiful base. It's so sad. Hang on, let's go see if he broke my anvil. If he did, he's so rude. Unsub from Raven if he did. Hang on, right, we could be back in the game with a little bit of protection at least, which would be nice on our chest plate, right? To give us the most protection that we, you know, just to give us the best start we have. But I would say he's probably broke the anvil and he's probably stolen it. I can't believe this got found. I'm so sad. I'm actually gutted. Uh-oh. Someone's here. I can hear someone mining. I'm going back up to the surface. I ain't fighting underground. Nuh-uh. That has to be Raven. He knows. He wants revenge. Who's underneath me right now? That has to be Raven. He knows where I'm going to go if he knows I got the supply drop. I'm just going to see if he comes up the ladder. And I'm going to burn him if he does. Come on. Come up the ladder. I'm assuming he's in my base. Just have to wait for Raven. I'm just assuming it's Raven. I just have to wait for him to get impatient. Boom. Get out of here. It wasn't even Raven after all that. Oh, I seriously thought it was Raven. Really thought it was Raven. Ooh. Okay, right. I can't smelt really my diamonds. There's no point. No one behind me. Just making sure. I'm just going to take his diamonds, though. So at least people can't use them against me. I only had 3. Okay. Oh, my God. Get out of here. Cornish. You cheeky bugger trying to follow me. I'll tell you that. I need arrows. Give me those arrows. There are only 3. Okay, I seriously thought that was Raven. What a tactic, though. Now, his diamond sword absolutely wreaks havoc on you, but I think the lava really got him. Happy days. We're doing really well for 1 life. I'll tell you that right now. Really well. I really thought that was Raven. I got so hyped as well because like I didn't even check the name for a second. I thought it was Raven coming up. When I saw the guy on fire, I was like, okay, boom. He's going to die. And I thought it was Raven. But no way. Raven would have gapples and everything. There's Doc. I have to be careful. Is he going back to his base? I hope so. Doc's base could be over here. I'm following. Or Doc is just hunting. I'm not sure. Where has he gone? Where did Doc go? I don't know if like he... I saw, oh, there he is. Whoa, he's lagging hardcore. Is Doc on his last life? I have no idea. He was running around naked like 10 minutes ago, and now he's back geared. I don't understand. Same, probably SSR is probably running around geared at the moment as well. Did he come out of his base? It looks like nothing changed. I don't think so. Oh, and now he's disappeared again. What? He's like a vanishing... Like, it's just like a trick. There he is. There he is. Do I try kill him? I might go for it. I might try it. It probably will fail. It'll probably backfire and this will be the end of it, me, but it would be nice. If I can get that first hit off, I'll be happy days. He's lagging so hard. I'm going to die because he's lagging. Oh my god, I'm going to die because he's lagging. Nope, never mind. Okay, I got him. He has been killed, so he's not eliminated. It's always good to kill people, though, because then hopefully they go have a bed, they go back to a spot, and then you find a generalized area. I just saw someone over there, so I need to be careful. But it's always good to attempt to kill them if they're still in the game. It's risky, but now if Doc comes back from that direction, I've now just pinpointed his base location. Roughly. And if he comes from spawn, it means he has no bed. Okay, I saw someone that ran over this way, completely ignored us. I don't know who it was. I think it was Krim, which is the second time now I've seen Krim in this area, this exact area. Did we just find Tomer's base, or is Tomer's is searching for a base? Okay, Tomer's... Okay, we didn't find Tomer's base, but Tomer is searching for a base. I need to be careful. You guys know how much the axe does. You need the first hit on them. It really helps. Like now. Oh, he's got a gap. Oh, okay, he's got a gap. I'm running. No way I'm going to beat that one. Whoa, Buck Gaming, where did you come from? Whoa, haven't seen him all game. I'm on my last life. I need to be careful here. I just made two enemies. Buck, you just came from somewhere here, did you not? Whoa, Buck. Okay, we need to get Tomers, but he was running away with a gapple. I feel like if I hit those bow shots, I would have got him. Okay, Buck might have came from somewhere this direction. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's coming back to his base, I think. Uh-oh. Time to kill Buck. I'm probably gonna die. He has a sword. I've won this. If I just relax, let him hit. Boom. There we go. He's down. Do you have anything I need? No, he didn't. Buck is down. Okay, Buck, is your base somewhere over here? Because it looked like you were running back for it. Do you need to craft? It looks like you had a lot of materials. Yo, this ravine. I didn't think about this, but you could technically make a base in this ravine because it's on the surface. The only thing is if I go down below there, I am basically setting myself in a hole. And people have been down. I saw Finn down here at the start of the game. But also Nixie, which I don't think has been found. You wouldn't do it with stone. You'd do it with diorite. Need to be careful. Anyone could jump down this ravine and absolutely murder me. Right, you wouldn't do it with stone, but you would do it with these blocks here. Because they're easy to replace. Let's go. Let's go. I have not found an admin base this season. Can I just say that as well? Like, how sickening is that? Whose base is this? This has definitely not been found. Bobble has been eliminated by Faction Raven. We've just found Cornish's base. Let's... Wait. The chest is open. What the hell? Is someone here? Okay, let's knock him out. Why is the chest open? Cornish, you are gone. There is nothing here. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, that's Cornish's base. It's not Buck. Where's Buck's base then? I'm so confused. Where's Buck's base? Maybe... Is it possible that Buck's base could be in here too? Maybe it's just simply on the surface. Actually, then again, we haven't... Let's go back on the surface and let's see if Buck is here. But then again, Cornish might be on his way to kill me. He's not here. Let me go back on this... Oh, let's go back on this hill. Maybe he's on this hill here then. But why was he running back over this way? Maybe he's trying to come and kill me. Who knows? Look, he had loads of materials. He had stuff for making bows. Red... Actually, you know what? When you look at that, actually, he didn't have anything to craft. So I think he might have just been... Oh, he was probably running in this direction because Tomers was over-searching the water. So he was kind of running away. So he might be here somewhere. And actually, do you know where Tomers was searching? Maybe that's a good place to search. Maybe Tomer has a reason why he's searching there, if that makes sense. He might have seen someone. Krim, I've seen over in this area. But then again, we were fighting. So it's not really a clue. But let's have a little look, shall we? We might as well. Like, my goal, and I think I've done a really decent job at that, is to inflict as much damage before my life is over. I'm on one life. I'm playing hardcore mode right now. This random dirt block is definitely suspicious. Is there a base here? This is suspicious. Now, I'm not superstitious. I'm a little stitious about this area. Oh, wow. Okay, this is... Oh, no. No, 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 no. No! Go away from me. Go away from me. Go away from me. Don't end my life. No! Please, no, I'm having such a good time. No! He's in full diamond armor. I gave him that full diamond armor, technically. No! Teaming! No! They're teaming! That's against the rules! Against the... He's only got a diamond sword. He's got a diamond sword. I have an axe. I might be able to beat him. Wait, Krim, where did you... Come here. Come here, Raven. Come here, Raven. You took up my base, and I hate that. Oh, no, he's one. No! Our base is gone. I thought he had a freaking diamond. He did have a diamond axe, but we had to have gotten him low. Guys, make sure to go check out the rest of the people's channel, like Raven, for example. He survived longer than me, so if you want to know what happened, go and follow him. So, but all I know is I wasn't the winner, but we did a hell of a job. Well done to me. No mercy this season.